It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. Now, it's hard for all of us not to be concerned after the market suffered one of the worst declines ever. In the words of one Wall Street analyst, this week was nothing more than pure, unbridled panic. The price action, the market disruptions, and the cross-asset volatility have been matched by few times in history. The only comparison is post 9/11, and even that doesn't do it justice. While some of the social reactions are similar, the breadth and depth of the selling pressure now exceeds what we saw even then. In his words, this is some kind of hybrid monster mashup of 1987. You know, that was when we had a 22% decline in one day, and 9/11, which none of us will ever forget, in October 2008. Of course, that was during the Great Recession. In his opinion, the current situation really has no historical precedent to act as a framework. That's what makes this case so difficult for analysts like him to predict what comes next. But of course, this is what markets always do. You would think that the market's main job is to confound the majority of the opinion of the day. And that's what makes investing so difficult and can be directly attributed to the fact that we as human beings have an inherent herding tendency that is tough to overcome, and why the vast majority of people who attempt to trade and beat the market fail, and mostly fail miserably. And also the reason why long-term investors with goal-based, process-driven investment strategies succeed. Case in point, just had one of the worst weeks in history for stocks, and bonds traded at all-time record highs. A diversified portfolio, however, is still down, but much less than the market. That's the key. Losing a little versus a lot gives you the fortitude and the patience to outlast a panic and keeps you in. Of course, when the panic subsides and the rebound arrives, only the invested will capture that return. Even more important, rebalancing your portfolio back to your targeted asset allocation by selling bonds that are up at a new high and buying stocks that are on sale provides the return that's needed to achieve your long-term goals. Always remember, the sky is darkest before the dawn. The rebound will come sooner rather than later, as most experts expect. See, we always project the future based on our most recent experience. And I'm sure that your friends and your families are just like mine, and they all believe this is going to last longer and be much worse. Stock markets are forward-looking and usually bottom well before the economic data shows improvement. If you wait for the official confirmation of an all-clear signal, you most likely will risk missing significant returns. Hey, if you're sitting here wondering, do I have a portfolio that's appropriate to my goals? Well, why sit there and wonder when you can know? You know, my son Ryan and I have 75 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, performance-based portfolios that are based on your goals, not based on what the market does. So why don't you give us a call or simply text 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or just give us a call at 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne, and I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.